बिस्मिल्लाहिर्रहमानिर्रहीम। अस्सलाम वालेकुम स्टूडेंट्स, हाउ आर यू ऑल? होप यू ऑल आर डूइंग वेल। योर टीचर्स लाइक द वे यू केप्ट ट्राइंग इवन इन द सिचुएशन ऑफ पेंडेमिक। सो हेयर आई एम योर इंग्लिश टीचर। प्लीज टेक आउट योर ग्रामर स्किल बुक एंड ओपन पेज 10 ऑफ यूनिट 2 पोजेसिव। सो टुडे हेयर वी आर गोइंग टू डू एक्सरसाइज डी ऑन पेज 10। But before doing this exercise, there is a grammar help on page 9. So please open page 9. There is a grammar help. The words my, mine, your, yours, his, her, hers, its, our, ours, their, and theirs. They all are possessive words. They show who owns something. In some words, there are written my, mine. So they are possessive words and they shows who owns something. Point 1. You use my, yours, his, her, its, our, and their before a noun. As I told you in the previous lecture, what are nouns? Nouns are those words used to identify any class of people, place or things. For example, my bed. My is a possessive word, bed is a noun. Her best friend. Her is a possessive word, best friend is a noun. Our new place. Our is a possessive word, new house is a noun. Their work. Their is a possessive word, work is a noun. Point 2. You use mine, yours, his, hers, ours and theirs as pronouns. In some sentences we use noun words and in some sentences we use pronoun words. Pronouns in place of a noun phrase. For example, these shoes are yours. Yours are possessive words. Mine have white laces. Mine is a possessive word. You can use possessive nouns on their own in a similar way. For example, these shoes are Tom's Joe. These shoes are Tom's. Now Tom is a pronoun. As I have told you in the previous lecture that pronoun always starts with a capital letter. So here Tom's, T is a capital letter, so this is a pronoun. Joe's have white laces. Joe's is a pronoun because this starts with the capital letter J. Remember that it's yours, hers, ours and theirs do not have an apostrophe. Even though they show possessions, these words they do not use apostrophe S. Okay, the word it's with an apostrophe, it's a contraction of it is or it has. So we will use it instead of it is, we will use its by using apostrophe S. Now on page 10, exercise D. Summarize each statement with a three word sentence beginning with it is or they are and ending with a possessive pronoun. The first one has been done to help you. Point 1. This scarf belongs to Jane. It is hers. It is, this is a possessive word and hers, this is a possessive pronoun. Point 2. These drinks are for the boys. They are theirs. They are, this is a possessive word and theirs, it is a possessive pronoun. Point 3. Mr. Smith owns both those cars. They are his. Point 4. These seats are for you and me. They are ours. Point 5. That is the book you lent me. It is yours. Point 6. My brother and I have a dog. It is ours. Point 7. Dad has bought a boat. It is his. Point 8. Grandma gave me this necklace. It is mine. Point 9. Jack and Bill have received prizes. They are theirs. Point 10. These are the flowers I gave Aunt Mary. They are hers. I hope you all understand today's lecture and do this exercise on your book. And I hope you have already done exercise C, which I have given you for the home task. Okay, students, take care of yourself and your family. And we will meet you in the next lecture. Khuda Hafiz.